So yeah, right now we just have vlog, and tonight in the building I have Chromatic Sound from Jamaica. I found the building, so you don't know today. Interviewer would dip on YouTube by the latest Sunday, you know. So yeah, mad thing, you know what I mean? We just go and drive guard the studio now. Studio's not that far. You know, anybody interested in passing through the studio as far as the interview goes, just link we. Don't know, Famous Ultra Star on Instagram, or DJFamous.nyc on Instagram, or Sham, S-H-A-M, Bashment on the Instagram. Or you can link freeupradio@gmail.com. You know what I mean? So yeah, still I get used to this whole vlogging thing. It's really kind of awkward because you don't really, you know, you don't really do them something here, so. You know, but that's a make you see what go on in the daily free up life. But yeah, so just do road with me, and when we reach back at Free Up Studios, link on up and show on the whole studio or it's set up all day. Even though we're in the process of remodeling the studio, so you gotta see the studio now. And you know, a couple weeks time, it might not even look like how it look right now. Yeah, it's a nice day in Queens, everybody out. It's Thursday, you know, Thursday is the new weekend. So, yeah, my thing. So right now, 7 to 8, like I said, Killaboo, Wheel Up Wednesday's very own is live. King of D's very own is live each and every Thursday from 7 to 8. And then you have Mr. Crump from The Road International, and you have Black Child from Loveline Sound from Queens, live from 8 to 10 with the Nerd and Yardie Show. And then you have DJ Steen from Far Rock, Hellraiser Sound, live from 10 to 11. And that's a Thursday lineup. You know what I mean? Friday, different something. Friday, we live all day, you understand? Can't even go through that rundown there right now, not too much talking. But, mad something. So, yeah, I'm not gonna say Queens, the ball field over there, so. See, man, I'm gonna kick some ball in the idea. You know, people swear, say Queens boring, you know, Queens nice to live, you know. You understand? Although from out there, things are getting hot out here still, but Queens nice to live, man. You know what I mean? They get a mixture of both. You know, too busy, but you know, too slow at the same time. And yeah, I'm gonna run the red light because I never really feel for stop still. You know? So yeah, pick up the whole team and we link on the back and reach studio. Mad. No, I'm just reaching Free Up Studios. And you know what I always say, yo, I always have a toothpick in my mouth. But that's just my trade, you know? That's my signature. Right there, so. See it there? Yeah. Free Up Radio Studios are there right now. So we are going inside. And I'll show you what I got.
It's my day.
We're the vlogging.
You know what the fuck I want to.
But tonight, my life is still there, and we're vlogging.
Yeah.
You understand?
I said,
very good look. People, like I said, each and every Wednesday, if you haven't been to a Wheel Up Wednesday, come check it out. One of the nicest things right now going on the summer. If you don't know, come check Clashing. It's part of the industry, it's part of the culture. Not only don't know it, you just know the juggling part of it. So you can come see the competitive side away. The selector them and use the music and you know what I'm saying? Compete against each other and clash and see who better and show them skills and all of these things. So it's a good look. Every Wednesday night, Wheel Up Wednesday, make sure.
Yes, so much, and one more part of the Golly God. Coming up next, we got the Nerd and the Yardie.
Yo, what's up, attach it to GoPro? No, handy. No, where are
you? 2016.
I want to tell you, there's a work around the GoPro. They have some lens that you put on your iPhone.
Yes.
And it gives you the GoPro look. Like, it'll widen the angle of what you see. I forget the exact name. Steely Bashment. Steely Bashment has it. What is it called?
We're not going to say a name.
No, say it.
Oh. I know that name.
No, why not share it?
Because
why
you might get a why.
How the name get a why?
No, I'll take the why. What is the name of it? Because people want to know.
Fisheye.
It's called I.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right,
let's call it. Let's call it.
Yes, all right.
And you just received a Y.
Yes.
Like I said, the number up here is 718-785-5760.
Yes, people, we have the touring sound in the building too, so you can call up Chromatic there. Can call up live, talk to them. And I want them.
It's my room, right?
Yes.
Yes. This is why I drink mine with Pepsi or Sprite or something, you know? I get a Y for that.
No, Pepsi is a play on someone at Jamaica.
I get a Y for that too?
Yes.
I don't know somebody named Pepsi though. Oh, bro, this is crazy.
Yo, I said people free up, bring the number to call us 718-785-5760. The nerd there, the yardy there, talk to them then.
Well, we're here, bro. It's 9:10 currently.
Shout out to Blacks too, you know. Blacks are boss.
No, no, Blacks is my link, son. I'm not even going there.
Yes.
I call Blacks and be like, Blacks, who can I bring on the show this
right,
week, son?
Right.
Blacks like, crook, relax, son.
Right, tell you.
I'ma sort that out. I'ma call you Wednesday and then, you know, I'll make sure they reach you Thursday. Just calm down. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's on tour right now.
Yes.
All right, Blacks, just cool.
Big up Blacks in general.
Blacks, big up yourself. Big people take. Yo, Creep, where you them dot? Yo, what Creep then? Oh, Creep. You're not forward. And I ever said something, bro. You can't be anti-social, sir. Yeah, what's up, Creep?
Creep said he wants a Wi-Fi password.
Yeah. Oh, you wanted the Wi-Fi password? Oh, you want to tell the tree? Oh, you tell tree girls that you're there. Up in the New York, up like 7. No. We said Gaza around here, right? Gaza around here, right? Gaza, every day. World boss to the world, right?
Yeah.
Unruly
the thing there, man.
Unruly the thing there. Now, y'all have to explain to me what's going on in Portmore, right? You guys represent Portmore City or the town.
I represent Jamaica.
Oh,
yeah.
But no, you gotta understand. I'm way up here, New York City. You know, the only piece of, how do you say, understanding I get for Yard is
overstanding.
Overstanding. I get a Y. I'll hold a Y.
Yo,
I'll
pause the Y then.
A 15-minute Y break.
We know some of the audience lost, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So
the nerd and the Yardy show.
You know,
Chromatic can take over. You know, you can call in right now and make we know who are going in a New York. You know, the numbers to call 718-785-5760. So, you know, right now, just lock in, free up radio, New York, Queens, the whole place. You know, out there.
Now it's all about a commercial bit, my God.
Show me that for the people. Yeah, I'm still vlogging. I vlog all week. Show me that I'm vlogging up. We soon give the camera back in vlogging up, but yeah. You know what I mean? So we're there right now, we're Chromatic Sound from Jamaica. Carter Sound, Carter, look at yourself in the minute. World boss. Free world boss, really and truly, if you just let it go. You see me? That's something there. We're not too loaded up, but you know, do that something there.
They are Chromatic.
Creep. Up. Kick up. Nay, Chromatic. You know what I think? Load.
Free up radio. Up. Nerd on the other show. We up and stay up.
Mad settings, I don't know, sir, right now, we still have vlog, we are returning home from free.
So yeah, when you stop the bomb back, lad, so the one from my youth.
Huh?
So the one.
Yeah, but you can't play certain songs in the vlog.
The bomb sitting mellow.
No, because we don't want the copyrights all day. And we can't, understand? You don't know YouTube set up already, you understand? We can't bounce it low, Steve, we can't really bounce it too high. You know what I mean? Right now we're driving, we're about to go, and yeah. But if I pick up my sister and I'm not too loud up my name and all them something, I pick up my sister and go up on the road, they don't answer the night. Well, early still, can't really show you that screen, like I have no up on it still. Understand now, nobody come. Yeah, you understand? Show me. What you have to say?
Yo, yeah, man. This is a shambashment takeoff, and I look on my Facebook.
Remember, I said it's so mean, really. Yo, I'll be a joke.
Alright, here what? Take two. Alright, see that? There's a load right now. Just a leave from Free Operators to there, you don't know. Pick up the whole of the Chromatic family, the ultimate out of Jamaica, you don't know. Come to a much chilling show around at the studio a while, from an art, you know, like, you understand. Pick up the unruly boss, Popcorn, you don't know. Pick up the Gaza boss himself, Cartel. Man, them come drop some dope plate on at the studio, man, art, you know, like, them. Up! You understand. Big up, Mr. Crump, you don't know. Big up Dean, aka Black Child, Loveline Sound, you don't know. Road International, each and every Thursday night. Life on Free Up Radio, you don't know people. I'm not even supposed to have a vlog right now, you know, because police, they might have stopped it, but shh, don't tell nobody. Yeah, see it, yeah? South side of that right now.
Ganja smoke. Skip, 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 skip. Skip the line, just a skip. With the load, the piff. We just a, alright then. High, that's my habit. Don't tell me to drink up because that's not for me. I roll my weed up from day to day. Marijuana's not just my friend, it's more like my family. Waking out the morning, eat, smoke. Just done brush all my teeth, smoke. Before the gal get beat, smoke. All of the make a lot of shit, smoke. Summer ride for the street, smoke. Figure out work and do it, smoke. Vex about something, see, smoke. Hear something sweet, smoke. I like to get high, that's my habit. Don't tell me to drink up because that's not for me. From day to day, marijuana's not just my friend, it's more like my family. Don't tell me what you think about that, tell me what you think about that, cause I don't care. All of the real ganja man, me say all of the real ganja man, put your one in the air. We weed up is stay enough, at least a 3 point of his tape off. I know when me and my friend them touching at the party, ganja we have paid for, alright then. To get high, that's my habit. Don't tell me to drink up because that's not for me. I roll my weed up from day to day. Marijuana's not just my friend, it's more like my family. Waking out the morning, eat, smoke. Just done brush all my teeth, smoke. Before the gal get beat, smoke. All of the make a lot of shit,